first ever playthrough of Dragon Quest V. Just fixing the audio. It still seems to be coming out of the thing. Let me just reboot the game for everyone. Let me just hide this for a second. Going to put my voice up a little bit just to make sure you guys can hear me over Dragon Quest. Okay. Alright, we need to create a new adventure log. Still getting used to the settings here. Ah, okay. Select. So we will be jelly. This clock ticking is very ominous. Oh, I thought so. He's a baby! Reminds me of the scene in 101 Dalmatians, where the clock's ticking and they're just waiting. Oh, it's a boy! Let me guess, it's gonna be the name I just picked, isn't it? Oh. Yeah, Charlie's much better. Sliding baby. Oh no, she's gonna die, isn't she? Okay, we have control. Medicinal herb and a seed of resilience. Yay. That barrel. But we are, of course, going to check every single barrel that we can. Because why not? Except when I hit the wrong keys and we miss that barrel. So we're going to go check that barrel. And that was a waste of time. But now we know there was nothing inside the barrels. Oh, okay. Seagulls. Let's have a look. Oh my god, barrels. Okay. Let's talk to this person. To rummage all through his belongings. Oh, there's a person here that I can barely see behind the thing. set something on fire? No. Okay. These are stairs. Where are we? Oh. Oh my god. Whoops. Oh, that's so mean. Why? Why do you do this? Just a bunch of locked treasure chests. They're so tempting. That's so mean. Hello, Mr. Captain. Ooh, I'm a special voyage. Okay. Oh, it's just the two of us. We can make it if we try. So, of course, we have to raid every single cupboard that we find. Oh! I am a bit of an odd nut. You're wearing that helmet thing. Not that lonely. Let's go. Whoa! Okay. We've arrived. My dad now. Okay. I'm just trying to get him back. Landed. Get your ass off the ship. Well, that's a big hint to make sure I've raided everything. I've already checked those cupboards. Get that way. Ooh, I can go up here though. Hello. Okay. Let's go to Blackjack. It's a girl. Let's go bother the girls. And let's go. It is very big. No, no, I'm not gonna leave. I'm gonna stay here. In fact, I'm gonna open the wardrobes. Because I got a medicinal herb out of it. Ha ha ha. Where am I? where am I? I can't see. I think I'm behind this sail. What was even the point of that? Okay. There we go. Yes, I've checked inside the drawers. Yes, I'm ready to disembark. Goodbye, ship. Bon voyage. Ooh, time to go play. Ooh, I got a map. I knew one day my barrel searching would be rewarded. 10 gold coins. Yeah. Alright. Ooh, there's more barrels over there. Okay. What's in here? Oh, it's an old lady. I thought it was just a head in the ground, though. Yep, I'm a little boy. I mean, not in real life, but go on. I'm not spreading silly rumors. Just for that, I'm gonna raid your cupboards. I mean, I was going to anyway, but... Okay. Let's have a look. What's up here? Boxes that I can't do anything with. I have no idea which one I actually flipped on the first time, so that's just... Okay. This way... Over the bridge. Oh, okay. some... Why are they purple? I thought slimes were blue. Okay. We must fight. Ha! Oh no. Dad came! We did it! I'm okay. Some funky ferrets appear. I like those funky ferrets. But they must die. Kill the ferret. Die, jail cats. Level up. I got a set of rags. I'm back, baby. How do I click on the barrels without opening the menu? Actually worked out what that button is yet on the emulator. That's the same button that's been opening the menu. Try hitting some more keys. Okay, let's have a look at the control settings. I don't actually know how to change those. Oh, we'll work it out as we go through. Thank you. Do I remember you? No. Okay, so I'm 6 right now. She can't read. Oh! Oh! I did not know I could do that. And that turns it the other way. That's so cool. Oh, right, okay, that's talk. Ah, that's examine. Okay. A leather hat. It's my lucky day. What's in the pot? Oh, shit, I broke the pot. I hope they didn't hear that downstairs. Can we have a look at? No books of interest there. Oh, family recipes. Ooh. Oh. I can't read either. Let's go down to the basement because it's perfectly safe to let children roam around the basement. Oh, let me through. Let me through. Ah. Smashy, smashy. Ooh. Seed of strength. Smashy, smashy. Wait. Do I not get to come? Oh. This is boring. Is there anything around this corner? Ooh, it's a pot. Pot lid. Okay, let's just put that to normal. I'm not doing what he tells me. Bye, Dad. I'm gonna have a look around as well. Ah, I got a stone. Okay. You can let a child buy weapons. Money have I got? 39 gold. I can buy a stick. I'm done. Okay. Ooh, it's a shiny armor guy. Mr. Shiny Armor Dude, please talk to me. Okay. no, no, don't take me out the menu. Okay. Oh, those rags don't help. But I will equip the leather hat. Can't do anything with the pot lid at the moment. I'll just sell those. Hey mate, would you like some rags? Yeah. Ha ha ha. I sold you rags. They're yours now. Not my problem anymore. Ooh, a dog. Hello. Oh, it's a cat. Hi, cat. Oh. Mystery door. Hello. Oh no. How terrible. It's a book, but I can't do anything. So I'll just smash your stuff up, okay? Oh, I see. I'm not allowed in there until your dad's back. Okay. Confess. Confess. Confess your sins, my child. I will confess. I kicked a dog and I threw a monkey down a cliff. And sometimes I go on those XXX sites. Forgive me, Father. Yes, I'm carrying on. No, 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 no. Thank you. Let's have a look. Hello, old man. Oh. I see. I can't get in there until I can cross water. I'll repair that bridge. Hey! Is there anything here? No. Ooh. Let's go back this way then. Hello. But what if I want to be in danger? And destroy everything. Okay. Did you want to buy the rock? Maybe? You want to buy a rock? Okay. will go into the depths of this cave. When the game lets me. I'm not afraid. Uh-oh. Darn it. So it's on the other side. Ah, the basement. Oh. This is one of those places I shouldn't be. No. No, no, give me. Give beer. Give. Actually, no, not beer. I'd like a double vodka and Coke, please. Or rum. Double rum and Coke, actually. I think it's a rum kind of day. Did we go in here? Oh, nope. Yes, time has flown. It's almost like that was the start of this game about 30 minutes ago. Just go right into the cave. Okay. Oh no, it's some slimes. Haha, you missed. I win. Oh no, more slimes. Take that. Woohoo! Okay, that's the way forward. Okay, can't. Oh! Ugh! Fuck off. Thank you. Can't go this way yet. Okay, down we go. Let's see. Huh. Oh. So it's a warning sign, but I can't read. Okay. Ah, leather shield. I should probably equip that. Aha! Oh. Thank you, kind helper, for adjusting my microphone. I think we should take out that Draki first. Because it's faster than me. Die, Draki, die. I should probably also heal after this. Perfect, free healing. Items. Medicinal herb. Use. Okay. Let's take out that bird baby first. I don't even want to know what they do. Ha ha. Okay, that's the way to the next floor. Oh, it's a bunny corn. Ow. You little. Take that, you little shit. Oh, yay, level up. Just want to see what's the other side of the stairs here. Oh, some hammer hoods. Frickle frack. I better heal. Bastard. Take that. Those were nasty. Oh, again, can't get over here yet. Better not be more hammer hoods. Ugh, a dracky. Okay, you're not threatening. I see something up ahead, so I should probably heal just in case there is. Something bad about to happen. Gotta take out that hammer hood first. I wonder if I can give that to the guy that mentioned it earlier. These have healing in it. Ooh! That's probably better than my current ones. Yes. Equip. Oh, 3 points. Oh, the adults are all distracted. Time to raid their stuff! Ooh, 4 great furry friends. Okay, so if I find a Toffs tea set, bring it back there. scary. So of course we're gonna go there at some point. Come, Bianca. There's Playboy bunnies in here. Oh. Lady. Darn it. Sorry, Bianca. No drinking today. Yeah, leave him alone. Okay. Defeat the ghosts, get the cat. Oh, there's a back door all along. Okay. Let's have a look. We can't afford any of this right now. Do we have anything we can sell? Spare pot lid. Alden. Come, Bianca. We must confess our sins before we go to anything else. Are there other rooms? Or am I just seeing things? I'm just seeing things. Okay, Father, I confess that I have had indecent thoughts about Bianca. Like, at night. Don't tell her, please. Alright, and with an hour up, I think we'll call it a break for now. Okay. Thank you for watching, everyone.